He come to me with money in his hand. He offered me. I didn't ask him. I wasn't knocking someone's door down. I was running from that. When I got out, I was in that. I was already through that. I had that. I had the studio. I went to the studio, went to Fox Studios. I had it all. And I looked at it and I said, this is a bigger jail than I just got out of.